Mr. and Mrs. Kyle Stone.
Thank you. that to us people that can feel things, it hurts.